Enjoy. Good morning, everyone. This is second day. I was at Avalon yesterday. Never seen Avalon like that. Didn't get any bait, normal fish bait. I catched banjo sharks, but no pinky, no snapper, no salmon, no flathead, nothing. So I cut it short over there. I left really early after a high tide came, I decided not to stay anymore. It didn't look appetizing. So next day, it's a little raining and it's gonna clear up. Sun's coming up now. I'll show you the sun. Yeah, look like it's gonna be not too bad day. This is my first cast, probably you saw it. Single, yes buddy, single hook, single pilchard. I cast it far, and I'm gonna do second one, second line now, 2.5 pilchard and size 4 or hooks. We'll see how we go today. Same time I'm recording for YouTube. Yeah. 3 days. 3 fishing days. Never had this run in my life, which is 3 days in different spots, no fish. Today I was at Avalon. Had a lot of hope, waited for incoming tide. Tide just came. It's a high tide now. Not even a bite. Try all the bait. Yeah. I normally don't put their videos that I don't catch fish, but 3 days, I don't wanna keep that videos in my computer. I'll put it on YouTube. You like it or not like it, I'll take the risk. And I met a couple of young gentlemen here. They stopped me. They said, are you on YouTube? I will put it on them to see themselves just behind me. A group of young blokes. They come for a night fishing, afternoon fishing. Yeah. I always say, see you in another videos, another lucky ones. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe.